Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Amiga Future magazine issue 148, first for year 2021. It's amazing Amiga printed magazine delivered in the post in such a late year for the Amiga 2021, more than 25 years, even 35 years after the original Amiga introductions and 25 years after the first printed Amiga magazine, which is precursor of this, has been printed. Let's open and see what's inside. I didn't saw what it is yet. In my subscription I also opted for a CD, which is old medium, not many megabytes inside, but it's still retro and still nice, and it has new content. Here is the magazine, Wayfarer, web browser for MorphOS, something new schoolish, MorphOS, and platformer for Amiga's AGA, with quest for the Maigc Lantern. Amiga Future, January, February 2021, CD edition, issue 148. Let's see what's inside. First thing is the CD, which has MorphOS, Aros, Ares, AmigaOS and Amiga logos. In nice CD back. The old schoolish CD, back in the time CDs were very good medium because they are cheap, they are optical and they have pretty big for the times storage capabilities. Very nice Amiga Future, Amiga.org, serving the Amiga community since 1994. Forum, wiki, developer, store. Advert on the rear. And here is still advert of Amiga.com website. Do you remember when Amiga meant friend? Editorial. Until about 8 years ago, we had to settle for an Amiga Future magazine printed mainly on black and white. And now it's in color. Amiga Future news. New hardware in 2021. New accelerator boards. Let's party like it's 1994. New hardware, new software for Amiga, new magazine, everything new, and including adverts. Back in the times when there was no internet, using Amiga magazines was the main information flow for new hardware, new software and new developments. Interview with Christian Weber. Amiga store. So many nice things. Vampire Amiga compatibles. Apple computer. Another advert. Amiga Future cover CD. The Queen's footsteps. Nice graphics. Nice retro. Amiga is retro. Amiga is cool. Amiga is so 80s. That I like it, micro series with mutation software, one legendary Amiga developer, which I have some original games like Tintoy Adventure and others review, and I so like this that I have subscribed for this magazine. Here are the past issues 146, 147. It's nice magazine and every Amiga fan shall have it in English or in German. There is also a German version, but since I'm mostly English understanding, I bought this English version. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.